All new at midday, one woman is dead after a crash. Early this morning, this video from our 11 Alive Sky Tracker on the scene over Earners Barrett Parkway at its intersection with Stillsboro Road. Police say 20-year-old Amy Wamwea was traveling north when she failed to maintain her lane and cross over a medium. She then collided with a utility pole. She was pronounced dead on the scene. Police are still investigating.